sport that I play is cross country, and now I've been playing it since I was in 7th grade. I think I've always had a passion for it, especially since I started at a very young age. I first cross country running around maybe a 25-minute 5K, and right now, as I finished my senior season, I was able to run in 21 minutes. Season was, well, considering the circumstances, went all right. Unfortunately, I wasn't able to finish the whole postseason, but I'm glad with the results I had. My family has always been very supportive. They've always attended my meets, and I really appreciate that support that I've had all throughout high school. I think my biggest accomplishment has been that I've been on the varsity squad, and I've always been able to help my team move forward in the season. I think my favorite memory would have to be the time at sectionals last season where all the girls jumped into the lake to celebrate our sectional move passing. Being part of this team is more like a family bond. Everyone gets along so well, and it's something I'm always going to remember from cross country.